thinks it's so strong. But do they realize, as we all see the news, that the route they are taking is not the one to choose? We gotta help the people of Ukraine.
Get back to life.